Hello everyone, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. So again we are here to do some fun activity. Yes, in the earlier video I explained you about the shape of triangle. Yes, triangle is having a three sides and a three corner. Yes, so today we will do some activity which is related to the triangle. Yes, let's see what we are going to make. Yes. So for the activity, first we want this blue paper. If you don't have the blue paper in your home, then take a white paper and color with the blue color. Okay, because we are going to make a small fish pond. Okay, and tell your mama papa to cut the two triangle, big one and a smaller one. Okay, you will not use a scissor because scissor is a danger for the kids. Yeah, so with the help of your parents, cut these two triangles, print this blue paper. Now we are going to start an activity. So first what we have to do, put one drop on this small triangle on the top. Okay, then paste it here on the big triangle. Okay, then what you have to do, again put some fevicol because we are going to stick this fish on this blue paper. Okay, see how it is looking? Is it looking cute? Yes. This is a fish. We made a big fish with the help of this shape of triangle. Yes, now we are going to make an eye. Okay, some stones. Okay, you can cut a circle, small circle, and paste it here. Okay, we are going to make some stones. Then here we will make apples. Okay, so how it is looking? This is a small fish pond we made. So here we finished our activity. Yes, is this looking cute? Yes, so I'm giving you one task. You will also make a big fish pond with the help of your parents. Okay, big many fishes in the shape of triangle. Okay, and please comment in my box. Hope you all understood about the shapes. Yes, we learned three shapes: the circle, square and triangle. Okay, in the next video we will learn the last and a new shape. Till then, bye. Thank you so much for watching my video. Hope you all enjoy this activity.